Happy Friday. We're going to wish that we were near the freezer or the refrigerator as we get into a hot Mom's Day weekend. It's beautiful outside this morning. We've got some early light, and that sun will be up in just about 45 minutes or so. So pretty out there. It feels great. A few high clouds off in the distance, but overall, mostly clear skies. Temperatures very comfortable. We even have some neighborhoods that are finding some 60s. That feels so good. Mountains Edge at 68. Centennial Hills in those upper 60s. North edges of the valley cooling off just like the south ones. Otherwise, lots of 70s around the valley right now. We hit 93 yesterday, and I think we'll be in that same territory. 85 by 10 o'clock, 89 by noon, and right back into some extra warm mid-90s. Sunscreen, water, just can't urge you enough to make sure that you're prepared for the heat. All right, if you're preparing for the commute this morning, getting out in 5 o'clock hour, let's check in with Nate and say happy Friday. See how those roads are doing. Nate?
Happy finally Friday to you as well. Sherry, freeways are looking really good here. A couple of slow spots, Western 215 Beltway at Summerlin Parkway. The 95, technically it's called northbound. It looks to be westbound between Valley View over towards the Rainbow Curve, eastbound on Summerlin Parkway at the 95. But also generally we're looking really good here. So a moment to let you know that you may see street sweepers on the I-15 tomorrow and Sunday, anywhere between Blue Diamond and the 24-mile stretch up to Craig Road, starting at 4 tomorrow morning till 2:30 in the afternoon. Same thing for Mother's Day. Along the left and right shoulders, there'll be kind of a rolling operation, a street sweeper, something for you to be aware of. John?
Nate, thank you very much. It's now 5:03. We're following two developing stories this morning, both involving road rage. First, this. Nevada Highway Patrol says a trooper shot and killed a suspect near Gene. Investigators say this incident started as road rage. A driver called for help, said someone was following them with a gun. The two drivers involved stopped in the parking lot of NHP's Gene substation. NHP then says two troopers saw a driver get out of a vehicle with a gun, and they were forced to open fire. The suspect died at the scene. Alex. Metro.